Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today we'll do 100% whole wheat eggless banana bread. Take few sticks of cinnamon and half a cup of sugar. We are going to powder it. Powder this as fine as possible. This is two big bananas. This is overripe bananas. You are going to mash it. The bananas are mashed well. To this, add the powdered sugar. Add half a cup of butter. We are going to beat this well. If you are going to use electric beater, this is fine. Otherwise, just melt the butter and add to the bananas so that you can mix with a hand mixer very easily. The banana mixture is ready now. To this, we are going to add the dry ingredients. Take 1 cup of whole wheat flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, and 1 teaspoon of baking soda, a pinch of salt. We are going to sieve this into the wet mixture. Sieve this little by little and give a nice mix. Don't over mix the dry ingredients. Add the flour little by little and give a nice mix. You don't need to mix this vigorously, just folding is fine. To this, add 1 handful of chopped walnuts. To this, add 1/2 a teaspoon of vanilla essence. To this, I am adding 2 teaspoons of curd. This is optional. If you find the mix to be hard, you can always loosen it with adding some curd. This mix is all set to get inside the greased cake tin. I have greased this bread loaf with some oil and I have used the parchment paper also. I have greased the bread loaf with some oil and I have used the parchment paper also so that it will come out very easily after baking. This is ready. Tap this once so that this will become even. Bake this in a preheated oven for 30 to 35 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. This oven is preheated at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes. The banana bread is ready now. Let this cool down completely. Turn this only after it is completely cool. You can bake this in a pressure cooker too. We already have a video on how to bake cakes in a pressure cooker. If you want, you can refer it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe our channel.